All right. So I said I was gonna do quickly, like I have to add an audio visualizer to kdenlive tutorial. So okay, so you add the audio, and if you want an image or video or some shit like that, yeah. Okay, there. Now you got these two, and then you go to here. What you're gonna want to do now is to make sure that you got the audio mixer turned on, like that you can view where the hell is the audio mixer? Yeah, it's in there, but like you might have it somewhere around here. But if you want to merge that shit, you just gotta like do that, and then it's two tabs, and then you click on this one, and you click this, and then on the unmaster you find the audio spectrum filter, rhymes with autism spectrum disorder, and so as you can see, and I gotta go back in here again. So what do you see here is then I'm stammering again. Okay, so you got this here. Now if you wanted to like be up higher and visible, you gotta turn on the line thickness a bit, and then just scroll down. It seems counterintuitive because it really is. Okay, so you got the line here, right? And if you just hit play, you can see violin. So you can edit the color. I'm just gonna put it to brown for shit. And you can change how many points it has. So like how detailed it's gonna be, and how hard it's gonna have to render. And if you want to focus like only on the higher frequencies, you can do that. And if you want to only focus on the lower frequencies, you may do that too. And you can change the different thresholds. I have no idea what window size does. You can just speed up and that. And basically, that's how you do it. So let's go through the steps again. So you get your video and your audio in, and then you go into the audio mixer, view audio mixer if you don't have it in, and then you click open effects stack and add on master in there. Be very careful to not like lose view of it, because then you're gonna have to go through that again. Then put the color of your line, add in the thickness, you can see it there. You just add minus numbers to make it go higher or more centered, and then you can change stuff like points, tension, with frequencies, all that good shit. You can experiment yourself, and that's basically it. Okay, bye.